So how do I measure stocks? Price sales, price PE ratio? What's the best fundamental value measure in the stock market? Well, let me tell you, I've looked at all of them, and one is the very best. In my opinion, that would be the 12-month forward PE, the expectation of what the price earnings growth will be in the following 12 months, not right now price sales, not PE right now. 12-month forward price sales, that's the best one. There's always a lot more to learn on Larry TV.